Good morning, people. We are
1540.
Great job, man. We're going up. We got a little problem here. A little problem. Some drivers don't know how to read the signs. No parking on the driveway. Now I'm stuck. I can't get out. Because somebody can't read a sign. I guess we're gonna go knock on their door, right? Should we go knock on their door? I think we're gonna end up knocking on their door. So we're gonna get this morning started, alright? We gotta go down here to Dallas, get this unloaded, back up, grab our other trailer, grab my trailer, and head back to the Northwest. A good old snowstorm is coming. Maybe we'll miss it. Oh. District 1 got their new firehouse voted in yesterday. Congratulations. We really need it, though. We really do. So, great things to come in the future for District 1 Fire. Can't wait to see the new building and then get to enjoy it thanks to the community we live in. It's been a long time coming. Well deserved. So let's get going, alright? Let's see if we can get out of here. I doubt it. I'll probably knock it on his door here. I'm gonna go see. So see right there? Truck on my left, and he ain't backed all the way up like he should be. This guy in front of me, and I have a spread axle. And there's a truck on my right, so I can't swing right. So, we'll wake him up. I think we might have to wake him up. Find out. It is probably cold out there. Oh, it's 55 degrees. It really ain't that bad this morning. Let's see if we can do this. I doubt it. Out of there.
Let's see. Alright. See you down the back. We have reached our first destination.
I'll be here a while.
Yeah.
left the doors open for me. Yay. Needed the air out anyway. Needed the air out. I miss my trailer. I actually like it better than this one. Pull the pins and pull it out. Pull it out. Do-do-do-do-do. Then we're gonna go away our trailer and get out of here.
Douglas, Wyoming. Didn't quite make Casper. But we're gonna unload the camera and then I'll get you making more videos. Luckily I got enough right now to put up. So that is what I'm gonna do. So you all, I know I'm multitasking. You all have a good night, or good morning, good day, whatever it is to you. Y'all be safe. Give this truck your space. God bless you. Good night, my family. We'll see you on the next one, all right?
All right. Good night. Good morning. Good day. Good evening. Whenever you're watching.